Here we get the bit tray. These are the conveyor belts. From here, that tray, moist tray used to travel. This is the hole in length of the drying area. So throughout the year we can get the tray. Even rainy seasons, there won't be any issues for us. Again, one more suction fan. The tray travels this whole area. Then here we receive the totally dried egg tray.